Hello from the Bureau. This week we've seen the development of severe tropical cyclone Trevor off the Queensland coast, and our forecasters are also monitoring the development of a tropical low on the monsoon trough to the northwest of the Kimberley. Now on the satellite image, we can see this large cluster of thunderstorms, and that's really becoming organised as the low pressure system develops. The system is forecast to move parallel to the Western Australian northwest coast over the next few days, and is likely to turn into a tropical cyclone either Wednesday or Thursday, and is going to be called Tropical Cyclone Veronica. Now what we can see here is a range of possible scenarios using four different models. They're all showing, so we can be quite confident that over the next few days the system will move parallel to the coast. But as we head towards the weekend, that's where things become a little bit more uncertain. So some of the models are suggesting that it will stay off the coast, but others are suggesting that it will come very close to or even possibly cross the coast on Friday, or more likely across the weekend. We're also expecting to see enhanced shower and thunderstorm activity continue across the Kimberley over the next few days. So if you're in these areas of the Kimberley and the Pilbara, it's really important to keep up to date with the latest forecasts from the Bureau's website, Bomb Weather app, and our social media channels for the rest of the week and across the weekend.